Hey, I'm Steve from AppToolTester, and welcome to our Shoutem App Maker Review. Starting out as a small social networking app back in 2010, Shoutem have now moved into the business of app making, with a platform that has a surprising amount of features. Shoutem is at its best when it comes to social and small business features, due to its range of loyalty and user-generated integration options. But we'll look at this in more detail shortly. For now, let's take a look at their pricing. There are three main tiers that Shoutem offer, as well as an enterprise option for an unspecified amount. The majority of app makers will be looking at their advanced tier for $49 per month. This includes both native and HTML5 app creation. The basic tier doesn't include a native app and is probably a little steep at $19.90 per month. If you're interested in having an app optimized for iPads as well as API access, then you'll have to shell out around $120 per month. Once you decide to create a new app, you will be asked to choose a theme or start with a blank template. You are then taken into the editor dashboard. Here you can see the app simulator on the right. In the middle, there are three design tabs to move through. And on the left, there is your features menu, as well as a higher level menu to get to areas such as settings and statistics. Let's have a look at the design options first. You can choose which area or feature you're interested in designing from the left menu. The homepage has the most options available, allowing you to choose your menu layout as well as some advanced options, including changing the images. It's worth noting though that if you change the menu structure of a template, you lose the previous settings, and often they can become unreadable. It can then take some work to get them back to looking good. You can click on colors and fonts to further customize the look and feel of your homepage. And the graphics section next to this allows you to design the background images for things such as the launch and home screen. It's nice that you're given format information below each. With the other features, only the home screen in the middle changes depending on which feature you have highlighted. Now I want to go over adding sections to your app, as this is an area I've found can be overly complicated and a little confusing to begin with. Instead of being able to just add any type of feature directly to the menu from the design editor dashboard, when you click on Add Content, it then takes you to a submenu with only a handful of features available. At first it seems that these are the only features available, but then you have to click further to Edit Content. On this page, you then click on another Add Content at the top to bring up the full menu. A little confusing, right? Once this is all done, you return to the original page, open up the submenu again, and drag the newly added content from there. This process could probably be streamlined, and it's one of the major sticking points of the platform. You can also access the content section from the sidebar, and this is where you can set up your sections in more detail. The simulator is easy to use and quite similar to other app builders, yet it's only visible within the design menu. You can find out information on how to preview the app on your device with a click of the button at the top. What I find is a nice addition though, is that there is also a specific section for how the design will look on a tablet. It uses a simple drag and drop design and lets you decide between a number of layouts. The only downside though is that you can't actually preview the sections on screen unless you download it to your device. Moving on to Shoutem's most useful features. There are two loyalty features available. First, you have the single or multi-card loyalty reward program. With this, customers can earn loyalty points by sharing check-ins via social media. You can also set up particular rewards for visiting certain locations. The other feature is a special deals section. This allows you to create highly customizable deals for users. Apart from the loyalty features, there are also some interesting social features within the platform. Users can sign in via Facebook or Twitter, or simply their own email. This then allows users to access features such as taking and sharing their own pictures, posting on each other's or community walls, and sharing things via social media. This feature could be useful for fan-style apps. Shoutem have over 100 support articles and videos to help get your app up and running. These are done well, and I highly recommend you look through them before starting, as it will help you understand the best way to navigate the confusing menu structure more easily. Shoutem do a good job with their feature integration, from useful loyalty features to some interesting and hopefully engaging social integration for community-based apps. Also, the support offered is relatively thorough and actually useful, with specific videos catering to different types of apps you may want to make. Shoutem offers a unique feature that allows you to change sections within your app into a language of your choice easily. On the flip side, Shoutem's interface is currently only available in English. It's also a shame to see that there are only a couple of e-commerce options available. So if you don't use Shopify, your only option is linking people to external websites if they want to purchase your wares. Also, as mentioned, the navigation between menus can make for a confusing user experience. Overall, if you can deal with the cons, you have a capable builder underneath that may be just what you need for your project. It's good to note that, for the budget conscious, there are cheaper builders out there that do a similar job. You can find more details on apptooltester.com. We hope that you've enjoyed our video. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave us a comment. Thanks for watching.